You're part of an industry that in 2012 shipped enough corrugated board to wrap a 1 mile wide band across the Earth's equator more than 3 times. Because there's such a global impact, we created this course series to provide you a broad overview of corrugated from the manufacturer's perspective. The Corrugated Basics series consists of 3 short courses, 101, 102, and 103. In Corrugated 101, called History and Industry Overview, we'll discuss the history of corrugated and provide you with an overview of the corrugated industry today. We'll look at the different types of manufacturers and what they produce. We'll cover the size and scope of the corrugated industry. And finally, we'll discuss why corrugated is so popular as a shipping container material. In Corrugated 102, called Corrugated Board and Its Uses, we'll discuss the construction, configurations, and types of corrugated board. We'll look at how corrugated board is created, cover the specifications of liner board, medium, and finished combined corrugated board, and review some of the tests used to assure quality. Lastly, you'll glance at some of the various types of products made from corrugated fiberboard. Corrugated 103 is on the manufacture of corrugated board and converting that board into various products. In this course, we'll cover the most common forms of corrugated packaging. We'll discuss box terminology, teaching you how to correctly describe a box using industry conventions and terms. You will see what a box blank looks like before it is formed as we review several types of containers, and even a few non-container uses for corrugated board. All of the course content is delivered in video format with engaging animations to explain the topics. Quizzes are dispersed throughout to check your knowledge retention. Each course concludes with a final exam. Upon successful completion, you will receive an AiCC Corrugated Basics certificate. For a solid foundation on the corrugated industry, enroll today.